Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibriri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
To learn another? Wonderful. Find yourself a glimpse.
Without one, you can't pass.
And you'll never.
Yawn surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. Hello? Would you donate any I'm on a pilgrim when I eat
you. Please, I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. Mikaela's favor can be yours. Slaughter. 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 The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But all you need do is snatch it from the big pot. Pity the poor, poor fool. You, please.
Well, look at you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G., a blacksmith who once served the Carrion Royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able. Oh, watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you, tarnished. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work. Brave tarnished. A word of warning, if you please. This territory once belonged to the Carrion royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Rhea Lucaria Academy turned on the Carrions, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Carrions were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled the Knights' onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day. That is why I say, tarnished, don't go near the manor. Unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless Knights of the Cuckoo. Blythe actually did that, did he? Quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he. Perhaps he sensed something unusual about you. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else that might suit you. I've explained the peril of the enchanted snare that remains at the Royal Carrion Manor. Whatever you do, brave tarnished, stay away from that death trap.